The use of force by our officer, actually I've mentioned in Chinese, maybe I will get here in English. Concerning use of force, I believe that if our officer is not encountering some threat to